Matter is nothing but energy and environment, proclaims our scriptures. Change and movement occur eternally. This truth is reflected in modern thoughts, in terms of energy and activity, and a vibratory differentiation of space and time. Our inherent scientific skill and technological prowess had the buoyancy to launch space projects. Chemfab, the first factory, was born on 7767, specializing in equipment out of exotic metals. Their range of products, components out of non-ferrous metals. Space-age titanium technology is the bud that sprouted at Chemfab, blossomed as Titanium Equipment and Anode Manufacturing Company Limited, popularly known as TEAM, born on 7777. Titanium is a sensitive metal to weld and requires clean, protective environs. The first ever titanium metal anodes in India was produced by TEAM, converting a lab research to commercial practice with enormous energy saving in chloralkali industry. Now, TEAM enjoys a substantial share in domestic and global market. TEAM manufactures a host of other equipments and components out of titanium, tantalum and zirconium of micro and macro dimensions. Sophisticated process equipment, heat exchangers, coolers, pressure vessels, lined and cladded vessels, and various other custom-built equipment for chemical, petrochemical and other industries. TEAM is ASME-U and U2 accredited fabricator and the only company to fabricate sophisticated titanium gas bottles for Indian defense for satellites. TEAM is the only plant in India to manufacture ion exchange membrane cell electrolyzer components, both monopolar and bipolar technologies. Yet another breakthrough in energy conservation and environmental protection was the establishment of Chemfab Alkalis Limited by TEAM, employing cutting-edge ion exchange membrane cell technology, first of its kind in India. The plant, running successfully for the past two decades, has rightly been chosen as the greenest Indian chloralkali plant with number one status by the Centre for Science and Environment, New Delhi, an NGO organisation. Pure water is nature's legacy to mankind, says Dr. C.H. Krishnamurti Rao, the founder and chairman of the group. Man, in his quest for scientific and territorial advancement, has taken several steps which have depleted natural resources, including pure water. Dr. Rao had the vision and emphasized that seawater desalination is the only answer to alleviate water scarcity. Way back in 1988 itself, to prove his point that desalination is technically and commercially viable, he set up a seawater desalination plant at own cost on the Marina Beach for the first time in the country. TEAM was the only technology company identified in the South by the mission and secured order for about 40 plants. Besides, TEAM has executed various desalination plants for the state and industries. TEAM engineered, built, successfully commissioned and operated the plants. A staunch environmentalist, Dr. Rao was attracted to membrane technology largely due to its limited or absent use of chemicals. His team embarked on a quest to develop ultrafiltration hollow fiber membranes. Towards this end, he succeeded in garnering the support of the National Science and Technology Board, Singapore, for his research into capillary ultrafiltration membranes. This resulted in a valuable research grant of $2 million Singapore dollars. Dr. Rao further demonstrated true commitment towards his research cause by independently investing $3 million to set up Membrane Research Technology Singapore, MRTS, at the Singapore Science Park, a facility for testing, bedding and commercialization for water treatment technologies. Successful research created by MRTS Singapore was then synergized with its investment on Membrane Technologies Limited, MTL, Chennai, which is responsible for the manufacture of membrane products. MTL spins membranes out of various polymers and manufactures modules and systems for a wide range of applications. Safe and bacteria-free drinking water, wastewater, sewage water, and pre-treatment to seawater. The demand for MTL membrane has been so encouraging that an agreement was reached with DuPont USA to globally market the ultrafiltration system for brine filtration and Chemetix Canada for sulfate removal system. The intellectual property rights have been registered in Singapore. UF membrane, cutting-edge technology for safe and pure drinking water. TEAM UF membrane features filter pores that are 20 times smaller than even the tiniest bacteria. This results in an ultrafiltration method to provide safe and reliable drinking water, significantly reducing the risk of waterborne infections. Its portable version, TEAM Safe Pani, provides fresh drinking water to masses of people at low cost in a wide variety of environments, living conditions, and such disasters as flash floods and tsunamis. TEAM UF for wastewater treatment. The company executed a prestigious project for Chennai Petroleum Corporation with ultrafiltration membrane technology for treating 1 million gallons per day of sewage water to augment additional industrial water resources. Dr. Rao believed in traditional natural products to prevent occurrence of disease rather than treating the disease with chemically made medicines after the advent of the disease. With this stance, Dr. Rao established the Life Science Division aimed at enhancing well-being and reducing the effect of aging. Air, water and food are the basic needs of a human being. Secret of healthy living. Ionized alkaline water, alkaline food, ionized air. Wellness of body and mind, fullness of life and living. With this end, the group has started a new venture, TEAM Health Shop, TEAM UBO Care for Wellness, a retail outlet with a blend of traditional herbs and preparations, aloe vera edible and cosmetic products, besides palm and hand-pound food products. Many such chain of outlets are in the Anvil in India and Singapore and export the products globally. The objective is to continuously research, invent and invest to offer varied products and services for the holistic and enduring well-being of the humanity. Indian Chemical Manufacturers Association ICMA Award for developing a novel and complex technology for the first time in India, having widespread impact on chemical industries and economy. Chemfab Alkalis has won the prestigious FICCI Award for outstanding achievements in environment preservation and pollution control. Pollution-free model plant Chemfab Alkalis bags energy conservation awards in chloralkali sector consecutively for 3 years from 1995. Success measured in terms of company profits is important, but equally important is the strong social responsibility. Out of a spark, flames will rise. What started as a one-man show today has spread over to many countries with a family of 1,500 professionals, highly skilled in their respective fields, working as a team in the research, development, manufacture for the benefit of enhancing well-being and quality of life of the common man. Its corporate philosophy: to spearhead competitive and sustainable upgradation of technologies in industry through innovative application of membrane, exotic metals and water management for the benefit of humanity. Technology is our core strength. Team spirit is our forte. Challenges are motivation. New heights our endeavor. The globe is our horizon. Service to humanity is our goal.